God, who said to the darkness, let there be light, and there was light. Who is the God who made the heavens, the sun and moon, the stars and sky? He is the one who's like no other, omnipotent and oh so wise, invisible yet ever present. He is the Holy God Most High.
This God,
this God, He is our God forevermore and evermore. He'll be our guiding light now until the end of time. This God, He is our God forevermore and God who came down from heaven, said let the children come to me. He healed the sick and walked on water. He conquered death to set us free. He is the one who's always loved us, even when we've walked away. It is His love that will ever hold us until that day we see His face.
He's the creator of the world, the righteous judge, the King of kings, and the Lord of lords.
So who is this God?
This God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide even to the end.
He's the Lamb of God, the bread of life, the firm foundation, the bright and morning star. His name is Emmanuel, Redeemer, Wonderful Counselor, the Everlasting Father. In the Ancient of Days, He's the Rewarder, the Healer, the Prince of Peace, the Hope of Glory.